And you thought I was crazy, right? Hey there, it's Pete with GCI Turf. Hope you're having a great day today. A little history on this yard. He's a customer of ours, my local company. Been doing his yard for years. It used to be common Bermuda. We done a full-blown renovation, converted it over to tall fescue. He kept tall fescue for 5, 6, 7 years maybe, something like that. Common Bermuda started creeping back in, and of course we had an ongoing battle with the common Bermuda. This property is about 1 minute from my shop. The shop is right through the woods over there, so he rides back and forth and sees the shop yard all the time. He saw me out there renovating it, and he saw me plant Bermuda grass out there. So he got interested, and so we came in, done a full-blown renovation, converted this over to Bermuda. This is a GCI Turf Alpha Elite Bermuda grass seed. It was seeded, grew it in, and this is going into year number 2, and it is as thick as the hair on a dog's back. This is one of the better stands of Bermuda grass that we manage. It's incredibly dense, thick, uniform. It just looks really, really good. But Bermuda has a downfall. It turns brown in the winter. And Mr. Mark happened to ride by the shop and see my brown Bermuda turn green overnight. And he sent me an email, said, hey, whatever you did to your shop grass, do it to my yard. So there you go. Take a brown yard and turn it green instantly. Did that with paint. Endurant is the company that makes the stuff. This is 32,000 square feet, so it'd be pretty inefficient to do it with a backpack sprayer. So I built me a boom to go on the back of a ride-on sprayer. And I come out here and got with it. And I think the results turned out pretty good. Once it evens out, maybe gets a little water on it, it's really gonna look good. Main thing here is the customer's happy. So if you're a lawn care company, maybe looking for a little way to generate some winter income, this is a great way that you can possibly do that. If you're a DIY guy and you don't wanna look at brown Bermuda during the winter, then paint it. That's really the only option you got. So I thought it would be cool to bring you out here to a customer's yard and show you that this is a real thing for us now. And I haven't even advertised it. But when we get back from Christmas break, I will be doing some advertising to my local Bermuda customers. And there's no doubt in my mind they're going to eat this up. So hey, as always, I appreciate you taking time out of your day to watch. I'll check you later.